the prevalence of non-communicable diseases such as diabetes, obesity, and hypertension is rising worldwide. The disease actually caused by unhealthy lifestyle and also diverse unhealthy food choice. And our quality of life also suffer because of this condition.
Bachelor of Science Nutrition and Community Health produces nutritionists in community health. Our students are trained to plan and implement health and nutrition promotion activities as well as intervention to improve quality of life. So these are achieved through various platforms and programs that apply theory into practices.
Health is an important asset for all of us. Now, I want to help people to protect their asset as nutritionists.
Food, we can do more than just eating it. We can analyze it to understand. We need a group of nutritionists to play their role in understanding various components of food so that we can have more information of the nutrient content and calorie of the food. It is important for us to have a database of food composition as a guideline in food manufacturing and menu planning.
Learning how to cook and prepare food is a fun experience to me.
You are welcome to join us in this path to be a future nutritionist.